man. I think it's really great.
All right. So, come back to your question. Do you think once they, the appellate court, dropped the charges and said that they should have been tried as juvenile, why Michael Bell is not released? Why he's not released? Come on. Come on. So, if they brought the Duke University DA on charges, do you think they ought to bring this DA in Louisiana on charges? Huh? Come on, talk to me. Come on, do you think you can bring him on charges?
No.
Come on. Come on.
I actually have to steal him.
If I wasn't working.